I think I have started a war in Whiterun. What's going on here? I don't understand. Why is everybody fighting? Good afternoon and welcome back to Asgard and welcome back to Skyrim. So, I am pursuing the Silverhand once more. We have to go get those plans where we left off last episode. And so I'm over here at the Broken Helm Hollow, I think is what it's called. Something like that. Silver Katana. We'll take it. Yeah, Broken Helm Hollow. So we have to get some plans out of here to find, I guess, to see what the Silver Hand's doing, basically. But I actually just got back from the museum just a bit ago. That's what I was doing and are doing last, you know. And nope, nobody's here. I got our Rueful Axe crafted that was from the Clavicus Vile quest. And God, he's got a lot of health. There we go. Okay. But I did get that crafted, and then in addition, did some other like miscellaneous crafting and whatnot, and we are up to about to hit 340 displays in the museum, so very, very nice. It's definitely coming along, so I'll go ahead and open that, I guess. Dead courier. Courier's orders. There's no need to tell you that the cargo you carry today is of great value. You have been hired to transport this cargo because you understand discretion, and we expect you to be discreet with this job. Our family members in Cyrodiil will be looking forward to your arrival. They will pay you once your job is done, and if it's done exactly as ordered. As always, do not attempt to open the cargo. We will know, and your payment and life will be forfeit. I hope we are clear in this. Best of luck, AD. P.S. The roads you travel will be dangerous, especially in these times. I do not expect that you would be so careless to travel unprotected. I just want to note that word should not come out of what you carry with you. Many unwanted people might get very interested. Again, discretion. All right. So we got his orders. I don't recall that. Honestly, I don't know if that's something from a mod or not. Couldn't tell you. Unique green ninja doll. Oh, nice. That's actually very, very interesting looking. Yeah, see, it's like a little green, a fat little green ninja. Nope, we just set off a trap. I noticed it right as I opened it. Let's see. Replica for the bow of the hunt. Yeah, we'll grab it. Imminent defense. Armor rating is increased by 50. That's not bad. Illumination ring. Ring of the wind. Increases movement speed. Silver hand stratagem. That's what we want. Spell tome for the evil mind. Oh, you didn't even get me. Like, you have to be like touching the chest, which nobody ever opens chests that way, I don't think, to actually get hit by the traps within the game. It's ridiculous. Oh. What's this place? Six House Bell Hammer. I think we've got one of those. I'm going to snag it anyway. And Leifner. Report Leifner's death to his family. Huh. I don't recall this. Maybe it's normally here? I don't know. But anyways, we did actually... We leveled like last episode, and I haven't used that level yet. But let's go ahead and use our level up. So I'm going to go ahead and take Stamina, I think. Alright, we're going to go ahead and take the second rank of the King's Lance, which will increase our longbow damage. Because that's something... We haven't taken a whole lot of perks for ranged weaponry, and I do, you know, I do use it on occasion, so I wouldn't mind having a little bit extra damage with our longbows, because that will definitely come in handy. But anyways, let's head on back to the Companions Guild. That was a quick and easy quest. All right, looks like she's still here waiting for us.
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver
Yes,
Hand?
I've got the plans.
Perfect. Hopefully this will let us know more about their movement. I think we've got them on the run.
I think so. We got the 300 gold. Woo. Looking for
and
work.
There is more work to be done. But I fear that Kodlak's gotten wind of our recent...
Alright, Kodlak wants to see us. So...
Don't tell him anything he doesn't.
Let's go have a chat with him. Started Blood's Honor.
Wait, I suppose if you want to...
And of course he's sitting down in the basement. Oh look, his Daedra heart's back already. Well, you know what? We're gonna steal it. I ain't got time for you, Kodlak. I got hearts to steal.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thank you for coming.
Yeah, you wanted to see me.
Have a seat.
Don't tell me to sit down. Eat that pie.
I hear you've been busy of late.
Alright, so we have to go collect a Glenmoral Witch's head. Basically, to sum it up, in case you haven't done it, like I said, I'm not gonna spend a lot of time listening to these people ramble about like vanilla related content. But basically, if you haven't been through it, the witches cursed the companions long ago with lycanthropy, and so we've got to go kill the witches and take their heads. So fun stuff. But anyways, Kodlak basically just doesn't want to be a werewolf anymore. He wants to go to Yorvaskr, which is basically like Valhalla, and which we'll find out more about Yorvaskr in the future. But he wants to go to Yorvaskr and basically as a werewolf he can't or whatever. So that's what he's tasking us with doing, is trying to find a cure for vampirism. Starting by wiping out these witches that originally, infected the companions and whatnot. So that's why we are here. We're collecting witch heads. All right. And by the way, this green illumination effect is the ring that I'm wearing. Just since it was dark, I figured, man, might as well use that illumination ring. Yes, which was it? Oh, I hear a troll. Uh-oh. And we have an optional task with this quest to wipe out all the witches in this area. Oh. Go! Let's get him! Oh. Goodbye, legs. Alright, so there's a Glenmoral Witch Head.
Generous reward for us.
And it decapitates them. But there are more witches in here, so we're gonna clean house while we're here. Alright, here's the second witch that we need. They're so weak. Just beat them down. And we got another witch head. Good stuff. And we got another witch here. There we go. Just insta-kill. Finisher. Card of Mystic's King. And another witch head. And I want to say there's like... I want to say there's four witches in this den that we're hunting down. Get out of my way, Vilja. Knock everybody away. Oh, this one was coming looking for us. It looks like... I love it. Just knock everybody... Oh, you stole my kill. Nego. We got another witch head here and a bunch of flesh. Human flesh and stuff. I hear a spider. Yes, frostbite spider. Die! That witch was like coming out looking for us. It was kind of strange. How many more? Is it five witches here, maybe? Troll fat. A tragedy in black enchanting book, which we've already got that. Okay, I know of one other path that we can go through. Really, you could come here, kill one witch, and leave. You know, if you didn't want to do the optional. But I always like doing the optionals, usually. Minus when Vilkas was like, I don't want you to kill anybody. It's like, okay, not doing that optional. If I can avoid it. I did, in all fairness, I did actually try to do that, but that woman, I kept beating her up, and she just didn't care, so... Well, we've got a skeever and a witch. Stop it. Sorry, Aniga. I'll let you guys handle that. Because I can't only attack one thing. I just kill everything. Nope. Nope. Ah. There we go. And we got the optional. And we got another witch head. Good stuff. Like, you would think you could just bring them, like, one witch head and say, well, that was all the witches that were in that den. Horror of Castle Gyre, Destruction Book. Good stuff, and...
I'm not afraid of witches. Definitely not.
I love Vilja's voice actress. Alright, so that's about it. So I'm going to head back to the Companions Guild. Okay, welcome back. I actually forgot about this part. Where the Silver Hand attacks Dorvaskar when we come back. So that's what all the dead people are, is Silver Hand members. And I do find it funny though, because like
these two aren't the problem.
The rest of these people are just like hanging out. And the preacher's still preaching. But anyway, let's head on inside.
Where have you been?
Alright.
Where have you been?
Where have you been? Where have you been? I was doing Kodlak's bidding, yo.
I hope it was important. Because it means you weren't here to defend him. The
yeah.
Silver Hand. They finally found enough courage to... We man.
Kodlak is dead.
No. But you
only Kodlak was
will bring
killed.
The battle to their chief cap. There will be none left living. We
all
will
right.
avenge Kodlak. And they will know terror. Where have you...
We've already had this discussion, Vilkas. Leave me alone.
The Silver Hand will...
And we can't...
Kodlak's dead.
We will make sure of it.
We can't loot him. So we need to retrieve the fragments of Wulthrad. And wipe out the Silver Hand. So, good stuff. Let's head on out. Alright, so we're going to take... Oh, man. We have a Glimmer Dragon here. Sorry, Vilja. Haha. Kill it. Sorry, Sophia. If this thing would just land, that would be wonderful. Instead, he's like summoning like Glimmer of Monculi and all that stuff. But anyways, we're headed to... Oh, there he is. Glimmer Mechanical Dragon. Oh, there's two of them. No wonder we're getting so many summoned creatures through here. Yeah, you're dead, buddy. It hurts. Anyways, so we're headed over to actually take the fight to the
go ahead.
Where did the other Dwemer dragon go?
Come on.
Alright, there's something bizarre looking over here, and I don't quite know what it is. A Shurian hunter? What is that thing? Werewolf Varger. Whoa.
You're a dangerous bastard. Wah.
But I'm superior to you in every possible way.
That thing is bizarre looking. Huh. Diamond, a flawless amethyst, 50,000 gold. Human heart, sapphire, steel arrow. Cool, can't move. That's great. I'm sure it was from like a where here there be monsters or something. One of those. No, Sophia! I need you to take these things. Alright, this dwarven mechanical dragon finally landed. Of course I can't run right now because all this stupid gold. Dragon steel arrows. We got some cores. So anyways. What I was trying to say is that we're headed over to the Silver Hand's base. We're going to take the fight back to them and avenge Kodlak. And I'm hoping
I wouldn't trust me.
That this is where we are going to... Cool, I've just got all these heads on me that weigh 4 pounds apiece. I'm hoping that this is where we're going to find the Warlock's ring. Is kind of what I'm thinking. So, and we're actually getting, if I recall correctly, I believe we are getting fairly close to the end of the Companions quest line. So probably next episode, we'll probably finish that out. So anyways, I will meet you guys over at the Silverhands. All right, here we go. We have discovered it. Driftshade Refuge. Oh, it's not a bandit, it's Silverhand. They're just a bunch of jerks. Bah. But it's like, you know, the Companions aren't really doing anything. Ooh, a scoped ebony longbow. We'll take it. They're not, it's not like they're doing anything that's harming people. Best I can tell. I mean, I do think it would be cool if Skyrim would have given you the choice of joining, like, either the Silverhand or the Companions. Or something like that. But then again, I mean... Silverhand are just kind of like jerks, so I'm not a big fan of them just because they like seem to torture the werewolves and I don't like it. All right, so we'll head on inside. I love how Vilkas is like the only other companion that wants to like avenge Kodlak. He's like, I'm coming with you. All right, we've got Silverhand. I'm assuming that only the ones that have killed werewolves get to wear mantles. Because there's only like certain ones that will generally wear mantles. And I love how they've all got vampires. I mean, I guess, if I recall correctly, I believe they hunt vampires too. But... Oops. Sorry, Lucas. But if you ever read the lore of the Silverhand, it's actually really, really interesting. Because, like, the way the Silverhand Guild was founded was, like, I believe it was the first Twilight movie came out in Skyrim, and they all hated it. That's why they hunt the werewolves and vampires. If I recall correctly, I think that's how the lore goes. Hey, buddy! Ow! Get you some of that. I don't think there's anything. Why are you climbing on the bookshelves, Vilja? Alright. Nothing really in here. I do like having this like ring on that gives the illumination effect. I actually like it quite a bit. I think that door at the entrance is barred, if I recall correctly. I didn't think to click on it, but I'm pretty sure that it's barred. And so we have to go, like, the long way around or whatever. That seems to be, like, popular battle plan with the Silverhand. Haha! You suck because you don't have a mantle on. We've been getting a ton of cure disease potions. Like, normally, you know, I carried those around on me. Well, I deposited, like... 10 earlier when I was at the museum because we had just been picking up so many of them all of a sudden. I don't know what reason that is. Normally, like, cure disease, we had like one or two usually. But here lately, we've been getting a ton of them. What's back here? Uh-oh. Does Vilja? I think it's just him, isn't it? Yeah. Like the one guy in here, like behind an adept locked door, just sleeping. And I haven't really decided if we want to keep our lycanthropy or not. Honestly, I probably will. Oh wait, Vilja, or no, you're not. What's your name? Vilkas. There we go. I've got Vilkas and Vilja, and I'm getting them all confused. But yeah, I'm not entirely sure if I'll keep my lycanthropy or not. I mean, technically, we could be...
You don't
God, what is this guy? Like, he comes out... Like, he's not even, like, a Silverhand leader or anything. I'll get you some of that. He's just, like... Looks like he's, like, mega-geared or something. with a fur helmet and then like heavy armor. Like, what is this? Stormlord gauntlets. I'm gonna take those. I don't know if we've already got some, but they sound cool. And they're actually really high defense. Like our helm, our, oh, okay, our gauntlets are 120, so they beat them out by like 30 points. But yeah, like, he just seemed to like tower over the other guy. I think it was just because he was like the first one we've seen in like really heavy armor. And normally they wear like some rags to protect themselves. They're like, oh, lycanthropy can be transmitted by like just a scratch. Let's wear rags as armor. Makes no sense at all. Yes, I'm here. Hey. Well, we can just forget about him. He's trapped. He's got himself locked up in jail. I don't even know how we're supposed to even get back there. I saw a chest back there, but I have no actual clue how it's even supposed to work. Oh, okay, there's a pull bar right there. Well, you're dead, buddy. Two cure disease potions. See what I mean? Like, I don't know what's going on. Like, why they think we need cure disease potions, like, crazy. Cool, I'm, like, trapped back here now. Yeah, this door is, like, bugged out now. Okay, there we go. Let's climb over the barrels. Oof. Vilja is just like getting a beat down from this door somehow. Now she teleported out of there. Okay. Skyrim logic, I love it. Anyways, let's push on. Uh-oh. If you don't wear a mantle, you're nothing in the Silver Hand. Was that two? Yeah, well, I don't even know where this orc guy came from. I guess he came up behind me. Not wearing any pants, of course. And my party just like beat him down. They're like, no you don't. The rear guard light armor book. I guess we've already got it. And we're going into the snowy area here. Aha! You die! But chances are we're probably... Oh, we got werewolves here. We got a bear. Oh no, it's one of those things. Oh. But it's not aggressive towards me. Should I let it out? I don't know. I think I'm going to let it out, and then if it attacks me, we'll just kill it. Like, I don't... Right here, I don't see the point in this. Why did they capture a horse and kill it? Like, you would think it would be a werewolf's body. But instead, it's just a horse. Maybe it's a werehorse. Hey, buddy. You are coming out of here. Evil werewolf. This doesn't even look like a werewolf. And here we go. We got 50,000 gold and a bunch of crap. Cool. But like I know the gold's going to weigh me down, but I just have to take it. Because I do think the museum's actually got a...
Yes, I'm listening.
Like the gold storage room, I want to say that you need like 2 million gold or something like that to actually get it like filled so it actually looks full. I know it takes quite a bit of money, so you know, I just grab it all and throw it in there. Pa-pow! Suddenly like all their Silverhand guys have like no mantles on. Uh-oh. Silverhand hangout room. There we go. I don't know why he tries to block me with a short sword. It's not gonna work. Another cure disease potion. What is with this? I'm actually, you know, now I think about it, it's probably because the Silverhand people probably bring them with them to avoid catching lycanthropy. I'm assuming. I'm just going to let you guys kill him. I guess that makes sense. I don't know why I didn't think about that before. But that's probably the reason for so many here recently, because we've been killing a ton of Silverhand guys. Alright, and this leads back into the Driftshade Refuge. Alright. So, I believe we're just about done with this dungeon, actually, if I recall correctly. Yeah, here's like the whole clubhouse hangout. Silverhand Chief. Ah. Notice her face looks like it's all sewn up. It's actually kind of gross looking. Get out of my way, Phil. Shut up. You always stand in my way, I swear. You guys can have the chief. I just don't even care about it. Antique honed silver sword. I don't think we need that. Doesn't sound like something that would go in the museum. Warrior block book. We will take that. Argonian account. Tale of Kieran. I've been trying to grab like a few books here and there. Completed optional wipeout the Silver Hand. And we got these fragments of Wuthrad, which is what we came here for. As well as we got a Morningstar one-handed book. We will take it. Pretty sure we've already got that one, I'm sure. Nope, we didn't have it, actually. Cure disease potion. It doesn't hurt to actually stock up on those, though, realistically. 250 gold. A bunch of crap. Where is the Warlock's ring? Like, his note specifically said, Silver Hand, damage strongbox. Warlock's ring, okay. The power of Cyrobane pushes you to move faster and grants you magic absorption and healing powers. Yes, please! We want it. That's actually, like, way stronger than the original Warlock's ring. Like, in Morrowind, that was the Warlock's ring. Was it the Warlock? Yeah, it was the Warlock's ring that just gave intelligence and willpower, I believe it was, constant effect. If I recall correctly. And maybe that's the Ring of Finaster. I think that's the Ring of Finaster. Anyways, but this ring, we will definitely be wearing this thing. Move faster, magic absorption, and healing powers. Alright, so we're going to wear that ring. 15% is nice. We've also got a Card of Mystics 2, some Ebony Gauntlets, Flawless Amethyst and Rubies. Major Constitution, I like that buff. Increases stamina by 28 and health by half as much. That's actually kind of nice. Ring of Fortify Speed, you're able to move 20% faster. Health and stamina increases your health by 30 and your stamina by 30. Ring of the Sniper, when using a bow, has a greatly increased chance of a critical hit while not in combat. Wow, that was like a really nice chest, actually. Fairly pleased with that. Yeah, and see, now we can open this door bar. And head on back to the Companions Guild. So I'm going to head back over there, and I'll meet you guys there, and we'll get this turned in. Alright, so we just got back. We got to go up to the Skyforge for Kodlak's funeral. So let's do that. I love all these, like, random people that are here. Of course, I guess it's a funeral.
We grieve.
At this loss,
we weep.
There he is.
For the fallen,
we shout.
And for ourselves, we take our leave.
Sorry. I always get emotional at funerals. Actually, I've never been to one, and I don't care that Kodlik is dead. Just never get a chance to have a good cry without looking like a total weirdo, and this place is so depressing.
I like how they're trying to bury Kodlak, and she's just blacksmithing.
Yes, I'm listening.
Members of the Circle, let us withdraw to the Underforge. Grieve our last together.
I didn't feel like wearing clothes that day.
Okay. Well, let's get to it.
Yes, my friend.
Go down to Thunderforge, Ayla.
Be careful.
Get to it.
Do you have the fragments of Uthrad still?
I'll need to prepare them for mounting again.
Yeah, we've got them. Return them with honor. Give the fragments. Or just here, take them. Yeah, return
Don't
them with honor.
Flowery on me, of course, I have a small favor to ask
of you. Of course
There's
you do.
Another piece that Kodlak always kept close to himself. Would you go to his chambers and bring it back for me? I'm not sure I'm the best one to go through his things.
It would be my pleasure.
Thank
I guess I'll have
I'll
to.
Be here.
That's what I should have said.
Don't think I'm smart. Those people get my
Get off the clear.
I like.
Yes! Best use of this power.
You taste my accent.
Why is everybody freaking out?
You remind me of
Okay. That only works when I have my sword out, so. Get down there. Oh, I killed the old woman. And I killed that guy.
Stop right there.
No, I'd rather die than go to prison. Whoops, Tilma the Haggard is dead. Oh, he just realized that I told him no. Best funeral ever. Oh my gosh, I killed like everybody. Rhea. White Run Gate Key. Well, we'll take it. And we also killed Najada Stonearm. I don't think any of these are important for quests. I know she's just like that random woman that's part of the... And we killed Torvar. Which he was another like random companion man that nobody cared about. So... Did I push Yara Balgruuf off? What's going on? Why is there, like, a battle? Whoops. Well, if they were actually important, I'll just resurrect them or something later on. I'm not too worried about it. Skyrim's got console commands for a reason. Uh-oh. I was wondering what they were fighting. The whole, like, city guard has come in to try to take us on. Which is not gonna happen. You're dead. And you're dead. And you can die too.
This is actually quite fun.
Last witness killed. 2,000 bounty removed. Good stuff. I mean, we're at the point now where we don't even care what the law is. We just do whatever we want to, I think. Right here. There's a journal of Kodlax. And a fragment of Uthrad. Alright. Oh. You're all in Greymane. What's going on? I think I have started a war in Whiterun. What's going on here? I don't understand. Why is everybody fighting? Yeah, the Greymanes are battling the Whiterun guards right now. There we go. We'll get you some of that. Leave Yorlin Greymane alone. Or Vignar Greymane. Whatever. Oh my god, I don't know what I've done. I've just done a really bad thing. Alright. Yorlin Greymane.
You're back.
Yes, I have Kodlak's fragment.
Your shield sibling.
So into the Underforge real quick. To go meet the circle.
He didn't get it. It's as simple as that.
Yes.
Being moved.
That's fine for you, but he wanted to be clean. He wanted to meet Iskramor and know the glories of Sovngarde. But all that was taken from him.
And you avenged him?
Kodlak did not care for vengeance.
No, Farkas, he didn't. And that's not what this is about. We should be honoring Kodlak, no matter our own thoughts on the blood. Kodlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul, even in death. You know the legends of the tomb of Iskramor.
Yes.
There the souls of the Harbingers will keep of Northern Steel. We can't even enter the tomb without Uthrad. and it's in pieces like it has been for a thousand years.
And dragons were just stories, and the elves once ruled Skyrim. Just because something is, doesn't mean it must be.
Ta-da-na.
It's a weapon, a tool. Tools are meant to be broken and repaired.
Is that... Did you repair the blade?
Have you ever read this the first time I've had all the pieces, made?
Thanks to our shield
system. Sounds like my kind of book.
The flames of Kirok can reforge
what?
The shadow.
Just because I'm female yes. Doesn't flames of mean Kodlak I can't enjoy a nice classy piece of literature.
And now it will take you to
shut up, Sophia.
Intellectually stimulating.
Once more, the fragments. I think you should be the one to carry Wuthred into battle. The rest of you, prepare to journey to the tomb of Yzgromov for Kodlak.
I've been in the guild for like 2 days, and they give me like their prized axe that they've been working years on.
Legendary weapon wielded by Yzgromov himself. I think we should keep it for ourselves.
Yes. I do too. But anyways, what was that? I don't know what that was, but something just teleported over the wall. Jumped over the wall like super fast or something. I don't know what it was. But anyways, I do, if I recall correctly, oh, it was Ayla. How bizarre. But if I do recall correctly, that next quest is the final quest for the Companions Guild. So, next episode, we're gonna finish out the Companions Guild, and then we'll move on to something else. Maybe back into Relics of Hyrule, possibly. Very possible. So anyways, if you guys enjoyed the video, as always, be sure to hit that like button and go ahead and subscribe if you're not already for more daily videos. And oh no, we got a boar again! So this funeral will have never-ending repercussions, I do believe. But like, even the... even the Whiterun guard, like the entire guard unit, can't stand up to like this party or whatever, this group of companions. I'm actually really excited to do the civil war with these guys because they're gonna have a heyday. I can already tell.
I've been looking for.
Oh,
got something I'm supposed to.
All right. Yeah, what did you give me, buddy? I think it's this letter from Skolvar Sablehilt. About a job involving violence. Eldefire, I'm aware of your recent assault on Danica Purespring. Rest assured, I have no interest in that particular matter. I do, however, have an interest in your willingness to employ force when the need arises. If you're able to assist me, I will gladly pay you for your troubles. Next time you're visiting Whiterun, please call on me. Sincerely, Skolvar Sablehilt. Huh. I just murdered like half the people of Whiterun by pushing them off a cliff. It was like the 300 all over again. I don't think that's anybody that I killed. No, okay. But yeah, anyways, I'm going to end it out there. Next episode, we'll continue on with the Companions Guild. So I hope you guys join me for that. And until then, as always, do take care, stay safe, and don't go to any funerals on high cliffs. So I will see you guys later.